Yeah, Custer is going to be Johnny on the spot. But then Siegel's like, okay, how about if I body block him? Does that work? No, it's going to cost you your mech, Siegel. He gets the kill anyway. Since here on this first point, they're going to dive straight in onto the back line. Custer, first to fall. Mickey right now assassinating the back line. He's got three kills already, Mickey.
Hey, everyone. It's the end of the day here at the Overwatch League. And, well, you know, you get the pair of casters who cast the last game. They get to do the player of the day for you because this has been a thing all season long. And, yeah, so, Hex, you and I, we were casting the last game. Dallas Valiant was pretty sick. Who's your player of the day going
to
be?
Dallas still had a lot to play for and playing for pride, looking to go into next season with their heads held high. And I got to give it to the Bird. You know, Siegel played really well. They put him on all sorts of roles. They finally integrated him into this roster. He's just been the best diva on this roster. He's everywhere he needs to be. It allows Mickey to play different heroes. And his synergy with OG is getting better and better every week. I could honestly give it to either tank line. Honorable mention OG, but I thought Siegel played super well, especially those early maps. He was crushing it on final blows.
Yeah, he was. It was almost as if they had a third DPS on the team at all times. He really was instrumental for London, I think, on the King's Row, where he was able to get into that back line
for Dallas,
start the fight off strong
in London
for Dallas.
King's Row.
Right. I know. London Spitfire? No, not that. You can't really take anything away from him. He's so good. He's stepped up, you know, that all-around player who just, you know, he isn't going to be pigeonholed. He's going to fly free and fill all the roles, and it turns out he's a pretty good diva, so I totally agree, Hex. You know, and I think today we're going to go for the Dallas Fuel, and it's just going to be a Dallas Fuel bonanza, because the guy who really stood out for me was Mickey. He's going to be my player of the day, and that is because I feel like right now, in terms of this meta, teams adapting, players shifting, and who's going to play Brigitte and who's going to maximize her, I feel like Mickey, you know, in terms of stats, you know, you have some, you know, Prophet is one of them, and also who's pretty bright on the Brigitte in terms of, like, you know, kills and eliminations and all that. Well, Mickey gets all the kills and eliminations, and then he just does, like, monstrous amounts of healing and armor as well.
Yeah.
So he's getting the full value out of Brigitte, and it's really allowing him to shine.
You go back to his Brigitte debut against Shanghai, and everyone said, no one should allow Mickey to do what he just did.
Yeah.
But now he went up against the Valiant and did it to them. The armor provided the perfect rally timings. He's just putting his team in position to win fights.
That's the thing. Exactly. You know, Shanghai, it wasn't a fluke. Turns out he can do it for the best of them, too. Now, Mickey is really stepping up here towards the end of the season, and I'm hoping that it will continue for him here. But that's it. Yeah, Mickey's going to be my man today. You had Siegel. And, you know, we're going to find out because we still have one more day of the stage before we get into the playoffs, and that's tomorrow. So one more day of players of the day.
Yep.
So we'll see you guys tomorrow.